Hi, in this video I'm going to discuss a business model with you. I'm going to give you a couple of examples and I'm also going to show you how it works. This is business model number 7.
Today we're going to talk about business model number 7. When you start reading a business model, it's important to know that you read the value proposition. After that, you're going to look at the custom segment. After that, you're going to look at the key partners. And you're going to look at the cost structure and the revenue stream. And then you can look at the rest. It's important to know that when you're reading a business model canvas, it has to be profitable or not. This business model canvas is a special one. Not everyone can use it. This business model is made for a company that does ecological research and that has ecological impact on the environment. If you have one of those company and you want to know which kind of business model you can use for those company, then it's this one for you. If you don't have, please don't look at this business model. I'm going to explain to you how it works and I'm going to explain to you how some company are using it. If you have those kind of company that does research and you need a grant, you will get a grant from the government. When you get a grant, that can be one point of getting revenue for your company. So I'm going to show you. If you have a product or service and it can have a huge impact on the environment, then you can get a grant from the government, but you can also sell your services and product to the customers. Most customers that you have already familiar with you, those are the customer in a mature market. Sometimes you need to acquire customers in order to get more clients, so you need to sell your product or services. How do you sell your product or services? You sell it by telling stories how your product or service can improve the environment and how your product or service, how your research can also improve the environment. The thing is, when you look at this is your product or services, the value proposition, and you have a green status. The green status helps you sell those product or services. And how do you do that? Just by green storytelling. So you tell stories about your product or services, of your research, and customer will buy. You can do that in the store, for example, in a retail store. Another thing is you make key activities like doing research and work together with marketing so you can tell your story when you're trying to sell your product or services. If you look at this business model, you see that the key partners are ecological organizations. Sometimes those organizations are working together. But another important part is the government. You need to work together with the government in order to get certain kind of information if you are doing this research. This is the cost structure. You have research costs, but you also have marketing costs when you're trying to sell your product or services. But your revenue is going to be like the product or services that you are selling to your clients, but also the grants that you're receiving from the government. This is not an easy business model, but if you have an ecological company and you want to know more about research and how you can get a good business model and see if this business model fits, feel free to contact me. I will see what I can do for you.
This is the end of the video. In this video, I discuss a business model with you. If you have questions about this business model, feel free to contact me. Infinite power.